Hey now, Steve Sievers from Bionic Buzz. We're here at Michael Campion's 16th birthday party here in downtown LA. We love him as the oldest boy on Fuller House. Let's go see who we can talk to on the red carpet. So, I have to talk about past episodes. I know you can't really talk about future. What was it like with the alligator on set?
Actually, it's been really fun about being the vet is that I've had a chance to work with a bunch of animals. In fact, this year, there's been more of the same, crazy, hands-on, fun animals to work with.
But were you scared of the alligator, like, just feet from you?
You know, I think I was just cautious. Yeah, it was. I mean, we were having fun. We knew they definitely, prepared us, and we went over plenty of safety procedures. So I was good by the time it was, But I got to say, it was the first time I've, actually worked with an alligator. So it wasn't like they, put a fake one there. I mean, they did for when we were touching it, but we were really in the room with her, so there was no faking that.
Very cool. Well, thank you so much.